Our mandate is to see that the children who are below the age of 18, they are not enrolled in the ranks and files of the military. The Bible girl, what belongs to Caesar, give to Caesar. And what belongs to God, give to God. So what belongs to the military, we are giving back to the military.
It is important to release the children because it frees them, because most of them were forcibly recruited. And it's also important because it means the restoration